Welcome to MJC Learning. Today we are going to start 12th Standard Bookkeeping and Accountancy. The topic number 6, Dissolution of Partnership Firm. Students, we have already solved one problem about dissolution of partnership. In that, the problem had demanded you the ledger, so we had prepared the ledger. Now we'll go to the question number 2 of a government textbook, which is there on the page number 244 of our textbook. Let's read the problem first. Leela, Manda and Kunda are the partners in partnership firm Janki Store, sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:2, 2:1 respectively. On 31st March 2018, they decided to dissolve the firm. When the balance sheet was as under, creditors 28,800, bills payable 21,600, capital account Leela, Manda and Kunda 2,27,160, 1,44,000, 1,08,000. Asset side, we have building, machinery, motor car, goodwill, investment, debtors, stock, bank, and in front of them you have your amounts. Okay, now let's come to the adjustment. Leela agreed to take over the building. Leela agreed to take over the building at rupees 1,23,000. See, Leela is taking away the building. Manda took away goodwill, stock and debtors at book value. See, whatever is the book value on that, Manda is taking all these three assets and also agreed to pay creditors and bills payable. See, Manda is taking some asset and she is also paying some creditors and bills payable. Motor car and machinery realized matlab cash is coming in 1,51,051 and 31,680 respectively. The investment was taken away by Kunda at the agreed price of 55,440. Realization expenses amounted to rupees 680. Pass the necessary journal entry in the books of Janki Store. Now see, this time they are asking you journal entries. So students, we will concentrate on journal entries. As earlier I told you, the first entry will be regarding transfer all asset to realization account. What are you going to do? You're going to transfer all the assets to realization account. What is the entry? Realization account debit. Yes, what is your entry? Realization account debit to all the assets account. What was the assets name? To building. Yes, now we'll write building. We have not written here debit. Okay, we will write debit. Realization account debit to building. See, when you are writing this entry, all the thing will be from the book value. Entry will be passed from the book value. Okay, so what is the book value of a building? 1,02,000. See, we will be copying it directly from here. See, 1,02,000, 73,000, 1,67,600. We'll be copying everything from here. So, to building account. Then, to machinery account. Okay, I will write first all the names. To motor cars account. To goodwill account. Yeah, I have not written account. What all assets were there? Yes, we had building, machinery, motor cars, goodwill, investment. So two investment accounts. Two investment account, two debtors account. Two stock account. And now we'll write the amount. So machinery was 1,20,000. Building was 1,22,000. Machinery is 73,000. Then motor car was, what is the value of motor car? 1,67,600. So the motor car was 1,67,600. 45,600 was goodwill. Then your investment was 62,400. Your debtors was 30,600. Your stock was 45,000. Now we are going to total all these items. Let's do the totaling fast. Yes, what is the totaling of everything? All these items. 1,02,000 plus 73,000 plus 1,67,600 plus 45,600 plus 62,400 plus 30,600 plus 45,000. So what is the total of everything? The total of everything come to 5,26,200. So you'll write 5,26,200. Okay. This is the way you're going to first you're going to transfer all the assets to realization account. And what will be your narration? Being asset transferred to realization account. After doing that, the second step is to transfer all the liabilities. See, you have two liabilities, creditors and bills payable. That you are going to transfer it. So your entry is creditors account debit, bills payable account debit to realization account. Creditors account debit bills payable account debit to realization account. Yes, come on, tell me what is our figure of creditors. The creditors was 28,800. Bills payable was 21,600. And this total of this both is? Yes, what is the total of both? 28,800 plus 21,600. So I get total 50,400. Okay, so by this we have done both the entries of transferring it in the accounts. Okay, bacha. So now we have completed with the journal entry of asset side and liability side. See, first transfer all the asset except cash and bank balance to realization account. Transfer all outsiders liability. Outsiders liability means the thing which does not belong to the partners. You are going to transfer it to the realization account. Now we'll come down to the narration part. See, Leela agreed to take over the building. See, Leela is taking away the building. So what is the entry when the building is taken away? Who is the receiver? Leela is the receiver. So your journal entry will be Leela capital account Ilila capital account debit 2. Now it's who's what to realize. See, whenever partners take away something, you're going to write it partners capital account debit to realization account. Okay, when the partner take away the assets, your entry will be partners capital account debit to realization account. See, at the agreed value of 1,23,600. Okay, bacha? So your entry is 1,23,600. Okay, after that, what was the narration? What was the thing? Yes, tell me, Manda took away goodwill, stock, and debtors at the book value. Now, see, you're going to write what is the value of goodwill? See here, 45,600. So I'm going to write here 45,600 plus he's also taking a stock. Stock ka value is 45,000 plus debtors also. Debtors is 30,600. See, all this item Manda is taking at a book value. Book value matlab whatever is given in the balance sheet. Again, what will be the journal entry? I told you when partners take something, your journal entry will be, what will be your journal entry? Partners capital account debit to realization account. What will be your journal entry? Partners capital account debit to realization. Who is taking all this thing? Manda. So Manda capital account debit to realization account. Okay, so I have done the totaling of it. What is the totaling? Just see, 1,21,200. So you'll write here 1,21,200. Yes, he is taking over for this much of amount. So 1,21,200. See, being goodwill, stock, and debtors taken away by Manda. Okay. After that, what was the narration once again? What was the entry? He also agreed to pay bills payable and creditors. Now see, what was the entry of bills payable and creditors? So bills payable was 28,800 plus creditors was 21,600. So total comes to 50,400. Now see, when an asset is taken away, your entry is capital account debit to realization account. What is the entry? So when liability is taken over, the entry will be realization account debit. Realization account debit to partner's capital account. Who is taking this? This is taken away by Manda. So Manda capital account. Okay, yes. And what was the figure? Tell me. Yes, what was the figure? Yes, what was the figure of realization? See, we have done just a totaling of it. The figure was 50,400. So it will come as, we'll take this one down only. Okay. So the figure was 50,400. And here also the figure will be 50,400. Okay, bacha. Chalo, next. What was the next entry? Okay, we have done this much. So we have paid off this. Now assets realized. You know, motor car and machinery has realized. How much value it has realized? See, the value was 1,51,080 plus 31,680. This will total again 151,080 plus 31,680. So my total comes to how much? 182,760. Now see here it's a bank account is there. So all the transaction will be done by the bank. Except realize. Realize means? What do you mean by realize? Realize means when you're selling it, money comes in. So debit what comes in? So bank. Bank account debit to, always I told you, whatever is coming to realization account. So to realization account. Okay students, so it is bank account debit to realization account. So we have done the totaling. The totaling was 182,760. 182,760. So, as if realized. Okay. Now, the next entry is regarding investment was taken away by Kunda at the agreed value of 55,540. Again, when the asset is taken over, tell me what our entry I told you. Entry is capital account debit. Kunda capital account debit. To realization account. Okay, bacho. So it is agreed to take away the value of 55,440. Okay. Again, what will be the narration? Being investment taken over by Kunda. Okay. The last but not the least, what is written here? Realization expenses amounted to rupees 6,800. Now realization expenses, again expenses means kharcha, kharcha means money goes out. So your entry will be realization account debit to. See money is going out, so to bank account. To bank account. What was the realization expenses amount? 6,800. So you are writing it here 6,800. And what will be your narration, bacho? Being realization expenses paid. Now everything is done. Now only two things is left out. What are the two things which are left out? The things which are left out are to find out the profit or loss on the realization and the balance of partner's capital account. So for doing that, we'll have to make realization account and partner's capital account. So you know, we can do one by one journal entry. Quickly we can pass it on so that we don't have to do the calculation part once again. Now see, what was my first journal entry? My first journal entry was realization account debit to sundry asset. It was 5,26,200. So this time it is your, you know, working note. This is all working note. So it, you'll write here to sundry assets. Yes, what was the amount of sundry asset? It was, yes, what was the amount? It was 5,26,200. As I have told you, this will have only one effect, correct? So second effect is realization account debit to liabilities account 50,400. So I'll write here by. See, when you write, I have one then more item, you can write by sundry liabilities. Okay. Yeah. What was the sundry's liabilities? Yes, we have done the totaling of it. What was it? What was the totaling of that? Yes, totaling was 50,400. So you will write here 50,400. Okay. Then the next entry was of, what was your next entry? Leela capital account debit to realization account. So you will write by Leela capital account in realization. You will write here by Leela L capital. You can write As I told you, this is just your working note, so you don't have to be very particular about it. Okay, so L capital, he's taking it every 1,23,600. The second entry will come in partner's capital. The second entry will come to realization account. Yes, what was the partner's name? I have not written here. Yeah, yes, realization. So Leela has taken it for 1,23,600. Okay, we completed with that journal entry. The next journal entry was Manda capital account debit to realization account 1,21,600. So again, in realization, you write Manda is means M capital. So you can write by yes, by M capital account. Yes, Manda had taken it for 1,21,200. Then it will come to partner's capital. Already I have written realization, so I'll write here 1,21,200. Okay, then what was the next journal entry? You'll do fastly because this is working. Realization account debit to Manda's capital account. He's taken over the assets also. So in realization, it will come as to Manda. Yes, how much Manda is taken it this for? 50,400. And in capital account, it will come as this time it is taking a liability. So it will be, I'll keep keeping one place for my balance, for my realization account. Who is taking this? Manda. Manda has taken this for how much of rupees? Yes, how much of rupees? 50,400. You know, always the first line is for balance carried down. So by balance. Yes, what was the Leela's balance? 2,27,160. I'm just copying it from the balance sheet. 1,44,000 and 1,08,000. Okay, so now your two entries are over. What was the next entry? Come on, fast, bacho. You know, bank account debit to realization account 1,82,760. So it will come in realization. Yes, here we like to bank, BANK, bank. What was the amount of bank? What was the bank amount? Tell me faster. Sorry, you know, money is by sale of assets, so it will come here as by bank because money is coming in. So it's bank account debit to realization account. What was the amount? 1,82,760. The second effect comes in bank's account. So bank account also, the first will be to balance brought down. To balance, what was your balance in bank? It was 3,360, and then here you are writing to realization account. What is the realization account? 1,82,760. Okay, the next journal entry which you have passed is Kunda account debit to realization account. So in realization, it will come as by Kunda capital. What was the amount of Kunda's capital? 55,440. The second effect comes in partner's capital. It is 55,440. Okay, now what is left out? Yes, the only one entry is remaining, which is for the realization expenses. So it was realization expenses account debit to bank account. So you're going to write here to bank. What was your realization expenses? 6,800. And in bank, it will come as by realization. It was 6800. Now, what is remaining? My totaling. Okay, चलो realization का totaling करो. यहाँ का first मैंने आपको जैसे सिखाया था earlier problem में. Yes, we'll do the totaling. 50,400. 50,400 plus 1,23,600 plus 1,21,200 plus 1,82,760 प्लस 55440. सो आपका यहाँ का टोटल आ रहा है, यस आपको यहाँ लिखना है 5,33,400. 5,33,400 डेबिट का टोटल देखो कितना आ रहा है आपका. यस व्हाट इज योर डेबिट का टोटल? 5,26,200 प्लस 50,400 प्लस 6,800. सो आपका यहाँ का टोटल आ रहा है 5,83,400. तो 5,83,400. ऑब्वियसली अगेन यू आर हैविंग अ लॉस. यस तो बड़ा क्या है आपका? 5,83,400. सो सेम थिंग आप यहाँ लिखोगे, 5,83,400. टेल मी हाउ मच इज अ लॉस? तो माइनस करोगे आप, क्या माइनस करोगे? 5,33,400. तो आपका एग्जैक्ट लॉस आ रहा है 50,000. कितना लॉस आ रहा है आपका? 50,000. नाउ दिस 50,000 विल बी डिवाइडेड इनटू ऑल थ्री पार्टनर्स. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द पार्टनर्स? यस कुंदा, मंदा एंड लीला. सो कुंदा, मंदा, लीला. सो बाय कैपिटल अकाउंट. नाउ व्हाट वाज द प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो? द प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो वाज 3:2:1. दैट इज 3 + 2 = 5. 5 + 1 इज इक्वल टू 6. यस सो व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू दिस? यू आर गोइंग टू, यस नाउ तो 50,000. सो दिस 50,000 डिवाइड बाय 50,000 डिवाइड बाय 6. सो यू विल गेट 1. सो 50,000 डिवाइड बाय 6 इज 833. आई थिंक कुंदा विल हैव 833. यस कुंदा इज हैविंग 1 पार्ट, सो 8333. हाँ एंड मंदा इज हैविंग 2 पार्ट, सो मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2. सो यू गेट, सॉरी व्हाट इज हैपनिंग अगेन, 50,000 डिवाइड बाय 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2. मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 यू गेट 16,667. सो हियर यू विल बी हैविंग 16,667. व्हाट विल बी द थर्ड पार्टनर गेट? द थर्ड पार्टनर विल इज 50,000 डिवाइड बाय 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3. सो दिस पार्टनर इज गेटिंग एग्जैक्टली 25,000. सो दिस पर्सन विल गेट 25,000. ओके नाउ द सेकेंड इफेक्ट ऑफ दिस विल कम इन पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. सो यू गोइंग टू राइट हियर टू रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट. सो द फर्स्ट पार्टनर इज सफरिंग अ लॉस ऑफ 25,000. द सेकेंड पार्टनर इज सफरिंग अ लॉस ऑफ 16,600. द थर्ड पार्टनर इज 8333. ओके नाउ द फाइनल टोटलिंग इज रिमेनिंग बच्चा. नाउ यू हैव टू रिमूव द डिफरेंस ऑफ दिस. ओके नाउ लास्ट इज रिमेनिंग द टोटलिंग ऑफ इट. आई कैन सी माई क्रेडिट साइड इज बिगर, सो आई राइट योर 1,08,000. नाउ यू नो वन बाय वन आई कैन डू इट सो दैट इट बिकम इजियर फॉर मी. सो 1,08,000 आई विल राइट ईयर ऑल्सो 1,08,000. सो टेल मी स्टूडेंट्स, 1,08,000 माइनस 55440 माइनस 8333. यस व्हेन आई एम माइनसिंग एवरीथिंग व्हाट इज माई आंसर लेफ्ट इज 44,227. सो 44227. ओके नाउ द सेकेंड वन इज, या विल कम टू मंदा. द मंदा टोटल इज 1,44,000 प्लस 50,400. सो द टोटल कम्स टू 1,94,400. So 1,94,400. So I'll be minusing it. Yes, what I'm going to minus from that? 1,21,200 minus 16,677. So what is my left out figure? My left out figure is 56,533. So I'll write here 56,533. Okay, and the total is 1,94,400. Last but not the least, I think here there is only the single figure 227,160. So here also you will write the same things 227,160. So what will be the minusing amount? Tell me. Yes, 227,160 minus 1,23,600 minus 25,000, the loss which we have suffered. So the difference comes to 78,560. So I'll write here 78,560. And opposite you are going to write to bank account. Okay. Now this next entry is going to come in the bank account. So in bank account you're going to write here by Leela. Yes, what was the Leela's amount? 78,560. And then the second was by Manda. How much was the Manda's account? 56,533. And last but not the least, by Kunda capital account. The Kunda's was 44,227. I have always told you this is the last step. When this thing gets tallied, that means everything is correct. Plus 6,800 plus 56,533 plus 44,227. So my total comes to 1 lakh. My total is coming to 1,86,120. So I'll write here 1,86,120. I think here also you should have a same amount. That means you are correct. So what is your amount here? 3,360 plus 1,82,760. So the amount is same. Same means everything is correct. 1,86,120. It should be in the same line. Okay. So 1,86,120. Now, bachcho, this is the ledger. Ledger was not asked. Journal entry was asked. So in journal entry, two journal entries remaining. One is the loss entry. Loss entry was what? The loss entry will be partner's capital account debit to realization account. So Leela capital account debit Manda capital account debit Kunda capital account debit to realization account. See, we have already removed the realization loss. Am I correct? Leela was getting 25, Kunda was getting 16,667, and Kunda was getting 8,333. Am I correct? So what was the total loss? The total loss was 50,000. Okay, so being loss on realization recorded. Now it's only left out is your final payment. In final payment, we have seen that all the partners has to receive the money. So money is going to go out. So you're going to write Leela capital account debit. Then Manda capital account debit and कुंदा कैपिटल अकाउंट डेबिट टू बैंक अकाउंट. ओके सो लीला वी हैड गिवन 78,560, कुंदा वी हैड गिवन 5,633 एंड मंदा कुंदा वी हैड गिवन 44,227. नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू टोटल ऑल दिस थ्री आइटम्स. ऑल टोटलिंग दिस थ्री आइटम्स 78,560 प्लस 5,633 प्लस 44,227. सो योर बैलेंस वॉज कमिंग टू 1,79,320. आई थिंक आई हैव डन सम मिस्टेक हियर. लेट्स डू द टोटलिंग वंस अगेन. 78,560 प्लस 5,633 प्लस 44,227. सो दिस इज 5. ओके सो योर टोटलिंग इज कमिंग टू सो योर टोटल कम्स टू 1,79,320. ओके 1,79,320. सो बाय दिस इज द वे यू आर गोइंग सपोज टू डू द लेजर एंड जर्नल पार्ट ऑफ इट. व्हेन द जर्नल इज आस्क्ड द मार्क्स आर गिवन ओनली टू दिस ऑल दिस जर्नल एंट्रीज. रिमेम्बर स्टूडेंट्स, लेजर वॉट एवर वी हैव डन, इट इज अ वर्किंग नोट. इट विल नॉट फॉर्म द पार्ट ऑफ योर आंसर. एंड इन एग्जामिनेशन, इन बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन, वॉट इज द एग्जामिनर गोइंग टू आस्क यू, वी डोंट नो इट. सो वी शुड नो द जर्नल एज वेल एज लेजर वेरी नाइसली. सो अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग यर. सपोज इफ इन द प्रॉब्लम वी आर डूइंग जर्नल, यूल डू लेजर. इफ यू आर डूइंग लेजर, यू डू अ जर्नल, सो दैट द प्रैक्टिस विल मेक. सी अकाउंट्स, इट इज ऑलवेज सेड दैट प्रैक्टिस मेक मैन परफेक्ट. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ योर कॉलेज आई वॉन्ट एवरीबडी टू सबमिट अ नोटबुक इन विच ऑल द प्रॉब्लम विच वी हैव सॉल्व ऑन विद द हेल्प ऑफ वीडियोज टू यू. यू विल बी सॉल्विंग इट इन योर नोटबुक एंड देन सबमिट इट टू अस. ओके चलो, हैव अ गुड डे, स्टे सेफ एट होम.